With drought hitting several parts of India, Indian Railway has decided to set up automatic coach washing plants to save water. There are 23 railway depots, out of which 10 will have automatic washing and treatment of water facility at a cost of Rs. 20 crore. The plant will require only 6,000 litres to clean a rake, out of which 4,000 litres will be recycled water. This one-way depot will save 124,000 litres of water per day and 453